That's cool. That is just cool. I'm just gonna say that that's really cool, putting a little Easter egg of past games. That's just cool. I'm gonna say that. That's really. I keep on saying, but that's cool. But it is like putting little Easter eggs of your past games. Yeah. Huh. I see you. All right, we got the reels, so I'm just thinking we just have to. I don't know what that movie is. If it, all right. I wonder if it was like a movie that I know. All right, so now this reel comes off, goes into the box. We hear this guy maybe talk again. And then we put that reel there and do another thing. So that was really cool movie, I guess. Really cool mechanic of reversing and forward, reversing and playing the traffic back and forth. Right. This guy gonna talk to us? Yep. Hi.
You better have some good news for me in there.
Hey, I got another reel.
Oh. Two reels.
Yep.
That's more like it.
Yep.
Keep
one more.
Up. You might be able to hang on to that job of yours.
I think we got one more, right? One or two more. Yep. I'm not gonna get fired because I'm literally going into movies, okay? To get the reels back and keep my job. Really junky attic. I don't know what that's referencing, but we're going in. What would this be referencing? Well, first of all, we got someone who's a full-time nerd who is really into gadgets and computers and stuff, and it looks like he made a full-time science guy who just some sort of thing. He made something. Oh wait, we can't go. It's the reel right there. Well, can we just, that's really easy. That's really convenient. If we can get past here, why can't we get past here? You better not jump out the window. Look, just really convenient if you just come over here. Yep, just come over here and we won't have to. No. Don't blow up the earth. I don't know what that machine is. Just. Can I just grab it, please? No, don't you dare go in the computer. Wait, you just pushed the button. No. I didn't do that. The reel did. Nope. I'm not doing it. My hands are clean of this. What? Oh. Okay, now that is cool that it actually tracked me and actually aimed straight for me. But really, honestly, you had to shrink me? Alright, I thought it was just gonna be super simple, where I could just be on my way, get in the golden reel, and just move on. But you just had to do that. Alright, so right there, I just saw that cube right there. Another reference to Escape the Cube. Very cool. I wonder if there's any more references back in the Indiana Jones, level. Anyway, this is gonna be a lot harder. Because of that stupid machine shrunk me down. It was just gonna be, wait, the reel's up there. I think I see the reel right there. Or there's like a golden beam there, so I'm guessing the reel's right there. But they just had to shrink me down. Now it's gonna take forever. Well, I'm guessing if we can just climb that pipe right there, that would be really simple. Is it really this easy? I thought, like, isn't it going to be a lot harder than this? Because this just seems a little too easy. Of course it was. The gears are in the way. There we go. Right. This isn't hard. This isn't hard at all. Just going up, going up. Not afraid of heights, but I do get vertigo, maybe, and I like it. Whenever I get vertigo, it's kind of cool. Like I don't... When I say vertigo, I mean like... Megalophobia or something. When I see like really large objects and large rooms and stuff in games and stuff, I just find that cool. I don't find it scary or anything, I just find it really cool. Alright. Wait, this wasn't the... I knew it wasn't gonna be that easy. So, wait. That wasn't the real. Apparently we have to get up there now. Right. Of course it was gonna be that easy. Who lives here? Who just has all this machinery and stuff and like servers and computers in their basement? Or basement, what am I saying? Attic. Right. I'm guessing maybe I have to go around here. Another circuit. It's really cool. They add like really, really big circuits. Wait, huh? Oh, so that's what's inside a comparator chip. Interesting. That is one big screwdriver. Can't flick that. Nope. I feel like the letter I, if you get that reference. If not, I'm sorry. Alright, wait, what's this? Is that a battery? Big batteries? I don't know. And of course, wait a second. I thought I jumped. Why didn't I jump? Wait, this is all right. I have to go all the way back. All right. For some reason, I didn't jump. Okay, let's continue. Let's quickly get up there. All right, let's not mess this one up. Right. Cable. Looks like we have to go on this gun. For some reason, that gun is a lot more detailed. Now, I wonder why. Okay. Balancing on a cable. Because I'm tiny. And this is one interesting looking weapon. There it is. You have to go over there. How do we get up there? There? Ooh, we gotta fly down on a paper airplane. Okay. Can do something? Oh. Wait. I can't jump down. Wait, what? Not wrong direction. What? No. Stupid airplane. You had one job. No. Wait, what? I can't jump down. I'm stuck. All right. Oh. I'm just gonna say that is. That. You had one job. You could have just gone straight down on the desk. No, you had to land me out here. You had to go through Lego. Big Lego. Am I in Grounded now? Am I in that game now? I wonder. I hope I don't, like, meet up with any, insects of the large kind. Because that would be freaky. Wait a second, how did they get the detail so good on this. That is impressive. This leak actually looks really good. How'd they do that? It actually looks very good. Huh. Alright. Last one. Jump. Isn't it funny? It's like, this is probably just someone's, footprint. And it's literally takes me forever to get across. Oh, big soda. Big soda can. I'm just gonna say, man, don't litter. Recycle your cans or just throw them outside. Okay, I can't go there. I can't go over here. I have to continue. Can I go down here? Yes, I can. Okay. What's that? Is that mushroom? Mushrooms? More mushrooms? Someone's leaving their rec tokens just out here for anyone to play with and use and take. Alright. You know what? I actually do like this. This level, I just screwed that up. I was just gonna say that this is actually really cool. It's like, it was kind of annoying that I had to come out here, but I actually like it. I like it. It's like, just, you're tiny, and you just got, like, the blades of grass are literally as tall as trees, and, you kind of get the feeling, what would be like if you were a tiny person. And we just landed on one big cookie. Yes. Again, why are people just dropping these? Like, I would, like, can I taste the icing? I can't, like, come on, why can't I? I gotta just take one lick. Nope. Oh, I didn't even see you, okay. Dude, okay, I didn't even see you. I totally ignored you. I didn't even see that. Right, I knew that was gonna happen eventually. Wait, do I get to get on your back? I was gonna say, that's one high-detailed, ant. But, like, giddy up. Giddy up. Go, come on. Slap you on the head. Come on, go. I guess I have to do. Do I have to do something with this? Go. I'm guessing you have to break through the card and for me to continue, but like. Like. I can't continue. Can you? Do you have to, like. You ain't doing anything? Here. Alright, that's what had to happen. Am I technically your friend now? Now that I befriended you with a... whatever you ate? Now we can, yeah, okay, now we can go. Let's go. Alright. I gotta admit, you were a little scary at first, but hey, you know what? You're my friend now. Because you're helping me. I'm catching a free ride. More Lego. And a lollipop. Why do people just throw this stuff like this out, you know? Oh, hi. 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 Yeah, you don't see me. Hello. Yeah. I don't want you to catch me. Don't kill my friend, please. This here is my friend. It's my friend. You're not gonna hurt him. Pencil. Why do, like, just another random object? I think he's... Where's that dude? There he is. I see you. Yes, you don't see me. Hi, yeah. Wait a second. Yeah, okay. You stay there, but that is cool. That is... That's kind of cool. The LCD display. Alright, I guess we're back here. Right. I should technically see the person that was here. Unless they already just went inside the house, but like... I don't see anyone here. Well, whoop, don't fall in there. I was about to. Do I have to get up here? Oh, that is nasty. Is that how, like, dirty the eavesdrops really are? I mean, I wouldn't be surprised. Alright. Note to self, do not fall down. Right. I think this is gonna be high. I don't know how high this goes. Oh no, it goes far quite a bit, but we got like a... What kind of thing is that? Like mold or something growing? Alright. For some reason, what is this thing? What am I climbing? Like a rope? Or a string? Or a hair? What is this? It continues. Hello? Oh! String! Alright. I was wondering what that was, but okay, that makes sense. That's cool. Yeah. Very cool use of the yo-yo string. Alright, are we gonna find like a baseball here? Because baseballs get stuck in here a lot. What's this? Oh. Alright, that is actually cool. Like, they just put random objects that you obviously would get lost in here. Darts. Basketball. Yeah, but I would just knock it off with a broom. If it was me, I would just knock it off with a broom. Alright, a perfectly placed, weapon here. Am I gonna get launched? That's what I'm guessing. That's what I'm thinking that's gonna happen. More darts, man. Frisbee. Alright, let's go. Oh boy, here we go. Alright, yep. That's what happened. Right. Let us... No, please. No, not back. We're supposed to go over there. back where we started. Now that is convenient, isn't it? Well, sit right here. Now what? That thing's gonna shoot, right? Here, over here, over here. Over here. Yes, over here. Please, supersize me. Yay! Thank you. Yay! I'm free. I still can't get past here. What? Oh, that thing's gonna move. Okay. Can you come over here now, please? I don't want to do that again. Even though that was really cool, it'd be convenient because I don't want to lose my job. Yay! Nice. Can't go in there. But, alright, let's take this back. Right. I'm looking at you again. Is that the last reel? I'm pretty sure that would be the last reel because that was like a really long, third part. I would think like the two short ones at the beginning and one long one at the end makes sense. That just makes sense. Right. Oh yeah, both of the reels are now going to come off, right? Yeah, that one goes there, then these two go over there, and we don't touch that ever again. And we warn the other person not to touch that again. Then again, I didn't listen to that either. I'm pretty sure he knew, he probably had to do the exact same thing, and he knew what was going to happen, and he said, don't touch it, and, yeah, I was too, curious. I'm pretty sure I'm going to be in his shoes saying to the person that works here next, don't touch that, because you're going to have to do the exact same thing that I did. Now it's going to, yep, close up. Great. Hey, I got them all. I'm not fired.
It's closing time. Are you all right in there?
Yep.
Wow, the reels, they're all back.
Yep.
Thank goodness. That's some good going, but I never had any doubt anyway.
Yeah.
You're not so bad. You know that. Anyway, lock the door on your way out, and I'll see you the same time tomorrow.
Right.
Just try to follow the rules next time, won't you?
Okay, I will. I'm sorry. I really...
That's a wrap!
Huh? Oh, that was a really weird, but okay. What we got here? We got a lot of these. A lot of these people. All really, really good. Really good at their job. Yeah, they did a really good job. Yep, Indiana Jones trilogy. Yes, they only made three. Wait a second. Okay, yeah. So based on the Indiana Jones trilogy, the fifth element, so that was the second one, and then Honey, I Shrunk the Kids. So yeah, I kind of assumed that the last one was Honey, I Shrunk the Kids. Yeah, Indiana Jones, yes, they only made three. I agree, just saying. Alright, seems a little weird that, okay, so, what? Okay, what? It was all faked, okay? That's, yep. Everything was faked. That's funny. It was all just faked. There wasn't an actual audience out there. Alright, you did a good job. You did a good job, and you did a good job. And Ant, you did a really good job too. You helped me cheer that. So, yeah, I guess that's gonna be it. That was a real adventure. Literally. You had to go into three movies, and you had to solve puzzles, or escape, or find a way to continue, like the last one. That was really cool, where you thought you were just about at the end with the paper airplane, but then it just took a right turn, or a technically left turn, took a left turn down, and you had to, escape your way through to the house again. That was probably one of my favorite movie, where you were really shrunken down and you got to ride on Ant's back. That was really cool. So yeah, that was a real adventure. Thank you so much for watching. Like and comment down below, and if you enjoyed this video, don't forget to subscribe. And with that being said, I will see you next time.